And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you all would stand, remove your caps, gentlemen, as we begin this evening with prayer. One of our very own teachers here at Aurora Christian, Mr. Brandon Sullivan.
Will you bow your heads with me? Dear Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you for the opportunity to live another day, that you have given us a beautiful night. We pray that these young men would be able to honor you with the physical gifts that you've given them. We pray for wisdom and clarity for the coaches to lead these men in a God-honoring way, and the officials to have clarity of sight and thought. And we pray that as fans, that we can honor you with our conduct and the choices of things we say and cheer, that we would just choose to honor you tonight, Lord. So we thank you for this opportunity, and we pray that this is all possible through Jesus Christ. Amen.
This is being sung by a junior from our high school choir, Rachel DiPietro.
Go seniors! Back champs, baby.
Oh, can you